Nicotine replacement therapy is a type of smoking cessation therapy that helps reduce withdrawal symptoms and cravings associated with quitting smoking. It has been shown to increase the chance of quitting by 50 to 70%. And that is the topic of this video. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, nicotine replacement therapy is a medically approved way to help patients quit by taking in nicotine by means other than smoking tobacco. There are various types of nicotine replacement therapy, including Nicorette gum, Nicotrol inhaler, nicotine transdermal patches, nicotine nasal spray, and prescription medications. Each type of nicotine replacement therapy has its own benefits and risks when it comes to helping patients quit smoking. However, in general, the goal is to titrate the amount of nicotine that is ingested over time in order to curb the body's craving to smoke or use other types of tobacco. There are also various prescription medications that can be used to help people quit smoking, including Zyban and Chantix. Both medications have been shown to be effective in smoking cessation by reducing the patient's cravings and withdrawal symptoms, which is why they are also considered to be types of nicotine replacement therapy. If you want to support the channel, be sure to like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.